Don't you never go so wrong.
Let's get to it.